her head seems more or less intact. Unlike somebody's. Yeah! Oh my god, thank god this game is one of the games that actually lets you do that.